Knox couldn't get a shot away.
He knocked it right out of the air.
Here's a lead pass. Pavelski's got a breakaway in on Luongo. Glove save, Luongo. I told you they were going to try to put the puck there.
And he got behind the defenseman, and Daniel Sedin took this pass and wanted to go over the glove and went into it. Luongo, his fifth save of the hockey game, is his best.